All right, so this is magnet paper. It basically shows you where the magnets are inside of a phone. On iPhone 13, we know it has MagSafe, so you can see the circle of magnets and the speaker at the bottom. On a non-iPhone, it doesn't have MagSafe, there's just a speaker. And on an iPad Pro, there are all these magnets, so it can align to a smart cover or magic keyboard perfectly every time.